Yo, 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 what up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? It's your bro Dom slash Gramps back with another one. Oh, alright. Just got through doing this mission and we just pretty much playing the past. So, we about to move on and. Sheesh, I'm out of breath, boy. Get back in the gym. But I ain't gonna lie, man, these past few missions, boy, it's been low-key kinda rough. Alright. What are we jumping to, man? Right, we're gonna go here first. Wouldn't let me, so we're gonna go to this one.
Sure, the circle will never find it.
We will.
Oh.
Heavy contact. New turrets identified.
Launching mines.
Oh, great. Gotta take that.
Comm tower is powering up. Their reinforcements will pinpoint our location through the wormhole.
Understood. Targeting generators. One comm tower disabled.
Ouch.
tower powered down.
Can't keep up with your boy. Come on, man, we in it.
Tower number 3 taken care of.
That should slow down their reinforcements temporarily.
But we're not done.
All clear.
That bought us some time.
Can you locate the tablet?
No, its echo is twisted. But there are memories here.
So I gotta find a memory, huh?
Either the pilot or ship went insane.
Both did.
This one right here.
The pilot is dead. The AI prototype is unresponsive, and the tablet connection is set.
Cause of death?
Suicide. The gun is still in their hand.
The pilot's death killed the ship's essence.
Naturally. Is just a worthless, dead shell. They used the tablet to create more like me. Success requires harmony between pilot and ship, which can be forced. So they had to stop.
Until Elder Majem returned. I can sense a life force, but it's twisted.
Majem.
Maybe.
All right.
The trail leads inside the asteroid.
Maybe a team herself with the memories opens some tablet.
There might be an entrance on the other side.
Faceless manifesting.
As expected, lured by the tablet.
Thank you. suckers.
We're in the clear.
Look, a way in.
Alright. Bust this quick left, you feel me? Oh, wait a minute.
What was that?
Interesting. A dimensional portal.
That's weird.
Weapons.
Bro. down.
The ship are both gone.
Ooh.
Amoria fallen into discord.
This memory, I need to know. She wanted to keep everybody away.
She had good reasons.
It makes no difference. We must go there.
As you wish, Elder. Essence linking process started.
I can feel.
Before this ship.
Only pain.
Your essence was a fragment, trapped in the void. This tablet channeled it, or you.
My bad if you hear me drinking, man.
As my new body. Yes. I dreamed of strange things, alone when you left me. Memories. My wonder.
Forcer, remembering the past is not always a good thing.
I have one, whether I remember it or not. Forgetting changes nothing. Nara, there's more you must know. I remember wandering endlessly, searching. An agonizing emptiness kept me going. So restless and alone. Lost.
Forsaken.
Yes.
Mission complete. Nice. Alright, where we head? Enter the. Alright. Location or not, bro? What's up? Oh, wrong button. Alright, alright. Oh, popping up for me. is the next mission, bro? I mean... pop up. That was super weird. On track, back on course. All right, let's see. Whoa. Yeah, we'll jump at that one since it's a lot closer to the objective. They hit and fall.
Calling Najara Citadel.
Nara, a cult ship has just jumped in, chased by their own forces. They called the pilot an elder. It was crazy. He killed his own, wielding all sorts of powers. Then he fled through the gate to Stega Central.
What does Rhi say?
She followed to investigate.
Understood. I'll find her.
What about the tablet?
It's also in Stega Central. I can sense it there, right now.
The heart. Its memories changed something inside me.
Confused. So it all started right here.
Rhi, come in. Did you find out who broke through our lines at the Najara Citadel?
I'm tracking that ship now. They're hunting one of their own elders, called Razar.
Elder Razar? You're sure?
Positive. He went to that ancient temple.
Okay, hang back. I need to handle this.
All right. Good luck, Nara.
They made Razar an elder.
Another elder fighting his own.
And he's also heading for the tablet. It's in the temple.
I set the course.
Razar's ambition always overshadowed his remarkable skills. I certainly can't risk him gaining the power of the tablet's wisdom.
There.
Yes, sir.
The temple. I can sense the tablet deep inside.
Its song echoing the void. Its power.
Let's get it.
And Razar? I cannot detect him.
Not sure. But he is here, somewhere. We must reach the tablet first.
These circle ships were only recently destroyed. Razar must be close.
Yes, I sense something, but it's hazy.
Circle Force, Razar's trackers, or allies.
Does it matter? I sense Razar's life force. It's stronger here. But where is he?
Inside, where is he gonna be?
It's him.
Targeting.
No, we don't shoot. Not yet.
A barrier field.
How did he? We must open it.
Seals detected. Why don't you want to shoot Razar? You must not get the tablet.
Let's talk to him first.
This memory feels recent.
Stop, traitor! You'll pay for assaulting the brain.
I'm so weary of your blind devotion to him.
Razar attacked the Prophet.
Then you really should talk to him. There's that darkness again.
Man, this thing this right here, guilt. Boy.
It stopped. For now. A faceless sentinel.
And I found structural weaknesses.
Copy. Targeting them.
Weaknesses, explosion.
Yes.
Elder Naren, so the rumors are true. You are alive.
Razar, stop.
No. You must leave this place. This is my fight.
Let's see, there's two right there. There's two.
Hates the Prophet above all else.
Yes. He has not attacked us yet. The guilt returned.
Move.
No longer following. You know Razar is not ready to face the Prophet, despite his audacity.
Right. We need this tablet.
I waited long enough after you abandoned me. Don't get in my way. The Prophet will die through me.
Yes, he must fall. Just listen, Razar.
Okay,
listen
that's
to you.
Dude from the past.
You betrayed
right.
me.
A guilt manifestation.
Razar, out now.
What exactly is that thing? A faceless?
Do not stop.
It's gaining on us.
Just keep going.
It's gonna get me.
There, a passage.
Go, go, go. Don't look back.
That was close. So what now, Elder Naren? The tablet is mine.
It's not over.
What?
Don't you feel them here?
That is...
bigger. Razar, focus on...
I'm taking down the emergence. You destroy that thing.
Targeting structural weaknesses.
Thank you.
rockets, man.
That was close. So what now, Elder Narend? The tablet is mine.
It's not over.
What?
Don't you feel them here?
That is...
bigger. Razar, focus on...
I'm taking down the emergents. You destroy that thing.
Targeting structural weaknesses.
Fighting. hold off the emergence. Make it hurt, Eldenaren.
This thing down, bro. Targeting the wrong ones for real.
Manifests in the faceless void, like fragments of our true nature that we
restrain, reject, and forsake.
Yes. We're all part of this.
A source for the faceless.
Let's leave. We're done here.
Eldenaren. Quite a fight, wasn't it? I guess I owe you.
You want the Prophet dead?
I'd give my life for it.
I saw that. Serve under my command and...
We'll fight the Prophet together? To that end, I will serve you, Eldenaren.
It's Nara now. And Razar, you've become strong. But it won't matter against him when the time comes.
I will stand by your side. Until then, goodbye, Nara.
Forcer, about the tablet, what you said in there.
It felt very familiar. Personal. That is all I can say. It is troubling me.
I feel it.
Back to the jump gate we go. So I wonder if whenever we go, I want to say fight the Prophet. I wonder if whenever we fight the Prophet, I wonder if everybody that we got a license with gonna join us. Let's see. Know how that go. Know how that go, man. You know how that go.
what I did to this world and its life.
Forcer, will they know me as their former elder or the hated cult slayer?
They will know you as who you are.
Right.
All that matters now is the tablet's wisdom at the heart of Silverhaven. It's still lying there.
They built this eternal haven to keep it safe.
Away from the pilgrims.
Safe for all who prove themselves true seekers of wisdom. As you will.
Soon.
Following the seeker's virtues, it might have prevented all this.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. Just in case if you missed the live stream, my YouTube is in the link down below. Once you head over to the YouTube, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Turn that notification bell on, that way you will be notified every time when your boy upload. Because I do upload daily. But until next time, I'll catch you on the next one. I'm out. Peace.